we're doing super easy steak and veggies. For our veggies, we got asparagus, onion, cherry tomatoes. I'm gonna put some lemon pepper seasoning in there. And steak spice. Because I put that on everything. And then butter. And then we'll put that on the stove for a bit. Seasoning some pork steaks or pork butt with a little thyme and rosemary, and we're gonna put something different on the other one. We got steak spice and that should be good. Quite ready yet, so we're looking for 155 for pork. We're gonna fry the pork butt on its own so we don't overdo the veggies. Veggies look pretty good. I think we're pretty much good there. Burning my hands. So good. One for the cameraman. High five. So cute.